We summit participants are an engaged group. We seek to not merely understand, but to provide ourselves and the sectors we represent with concrete proposals. Actual steps to start eliminating the lives of the 1.1 billion people around the world who remain energy insecure. We will not solve this enormous challenge over the next 4 days, of course. But if we succeed in identifying actionable policy options, we can make a start.